locker room hates Maxwell because he doesn't take his job seriously.
Can I run with that?
Yeah, you're allowed to go.
All right, I'm going to run with that. Max takes his job more seriously than any of them. He's working that gimmick all the time. He's working the bare minimum because every time he's out there, it matters. There's people that work multiple dates. No one cares.
Yeah.
They care when he's on. So that's why he's able to do the quote unquote bare minimum as far as how many matches he wrestles. But that man's working the gimmick all the time.